had nowhere to go in Kentucky. The only place I had was 3,000 miles away. I just delivered twins. Like, I had two babies and nowhere to go. That's how I felt.
Right.
I had to do what's best for me and my children, regardless. You could have made those decisions to make us have a home, to make us be happy, and they would not have went this way.